Good afternoon. Good afternoon and welcome to Mechanics Hall. I'm so delighted to see all of you here today. My name is Kathleen Gagne, and I have the pleasure of welcoming you to our Young Artist Showcase, the second summer 2022 Worcester Organ Concert. But we're in for a treat, as you can see. We're gonna have organ and harp. I just wanna do a little bit of housekeeping. If you have anything that rings, dings, buzzes, or makes noise, please turn it off now so that we don't interrupt this beautiful hour of music. I would like to acknowledge our partnership with the Worcester Chapter American Guild of Organists. Together, we are presenting remarkable experiences and hopefully generating increased appreciation for this magnificent Hook Brothers organ. I also want to take a moment and thank the artistic director of our organ concerts, Will Sherwood, who's with us here in the balcony. Will has created series after series of beautiful Worcester organ concerts, and we are deeply grateful. He's done marvelous work finding rising star performers, and today is no exception. I want to let you know that we will be passing the basket during today's performance. Your generous contributions allow us to continue offering free concerts and to maintain the organ at performance level. Now allow me to introduce today's talented duo, twin brother and sister, Marshall and Shaylen Jose. Marshall is performing with the Hook organ and Shaylen is performing with harp. I think we have proud parents with us today, so if you'd like to take a bow, I'd love to see you. Where are you? There we go. Marshall is an organ performance major at Rice University Shepherd School of Music. Shaylen is a harp performance major at New England Conservatory and has been a harpist for 8 years. Both artists have strong performance credentials and numerous scholarships and award recognition. You can read more about Marshall and Shaylen in today's program. Now please give a warm Mechanics Hall welcome to Shaylen Jose and Marshall Jose.
Thank you. Thank you. afternoon. Thank you so much for coming. Our next piece is was originally written for a new animated film based off of Rudyard Kipling's book, The White Seal. Eric Whitaker wrote a poem based off of Kipling's poem. Eric Whitaker wrote a piece based off of Kipling's poem called The Seal Lullaby and sent it into the film studio. He grew worried, however, after not hearing back from the film studio for several weeks, and he contacted them to see why they had rejected his piece. "Oh, that," they replied. "We decided to do Kung Fu Panda instead." The piece survived, however, as a choral arrangement, and today you will hear it for the first time on harp and organ, an arrangement by Marshall. Here is The Seal Lullaby.
Thank you. I will be playing two Bach chorales next. These are taken from Bach's Great 18, set which he composed around 1740 while he was in Leipzig. This was near the end of his life. The first one I'll play, Lieb Sir Jesu, is a very heavily ornamented chorale, very lyrical and simplistic in nature. The second is unlike the first, being not very ornamented at all, and very lively and free-spirited of sorts. So I hope you enjoy them. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shaylen and Marshall Jost. What a wonderful performance of two rising star artists. They have offered us a wonderful hour of music, and we're so grateful. Thank you all for coming today. I hope you enjoyed this gorgeous musical interlude to your day. Today's performance has been streamed live on YouTube, but you can find it later if you want to watch it again on the Mechanics Hall YouTube channel. The free brown bag concerts begin again on Wednesday, November 9th, so mark your calendars, and I hope you plan to join us then. But in the meantime, visit our website, where there's a lot of exciting opportunities for you to enjoy this beautiful space. So once again, thank you for joining us, and see you next time.